Cut the ice cold, still phone a nigga. Find me a parking float like the real. I shoot shots like Reggie Miller. Girl, you look so familiar. She a bad one, she love Christian. She love diamonds, pay attention. Can I have you? Girl, I want you. Girl, I need you. Thought I had you, then you left me. Get my snipe on, feel like Wesley. Feel like Wesley, tryna love you if you let me.
Hello, welcome to the lovely TJ. So today is the surprise. We're here at Rodney L. Barnes Hair Salon here in Rock Hill. So make sure to stay tuned because this is a big thing in store today.
Oh, yeah.
No.
My head
has to be. Oh, no, huh?
You're fine.
It'll be a lot to fall. You know that, right?
Yeah. Right, I know, it's nerve wracking. I'm so excited, but nervous.
I'm nervous. Like, what if I can't pull this off? Like, what if it just goes left and I just look like a chicken with my head? Hair just sticking up everywhere. I look like a rooster.
What?
Wish me luck. Oh, I'm nervous.
Do I do it? Mm-hmm. No, I'm an ACSP educator, so I have to teach classes so cosmetologists can get their license.
Yeah.
So that's filmed, but now I don't put anything online.
Cap.
Remember, I'm just moving here out of my way, okay?
Cap.
A few moments later.
Boy, you a little boy. Boy.
Really, nigga?
Yo, oh my god. This is so like. Okay. Okay, no hair. Trine, this is new. This is very new. I'm known for all my curls. You know? Little afro. Yay.
2,000 years later.
I can't believe I did this. I'm still like, wow, I can't believe how calm I am. I would think by now I'm like freaking out, crying, tears, regret. Everything just hit hard. Doom. I'm fine.
Cap.
I feel like I like my aunt. Oh my god, I do. Oh, it's so funny.
Now you need some hair color.
Hair color. We'll see.
Yeah.
Y'all are funny.
Yeah, that's true. That's true.
Six and a half hours later.
Oh yes, ma'am. Just make sure you have your shower cap on.
I really look like my aunt. Like, I look like my aunt. What? I have my nose ring.
That's a lot. God.
That's a lot. It's a lot. Alright, so I already had my shampoo. Now we're about to get a nice little hydro treatment and stay in tour. We're about to get them curls popping.
One week later.
This is gonna start steaming a little bit. If it gets too warm, let me know.
Hi, Ricky. You know, it's in action. Nice little steam.
Yeah, that's cool.
We love it.
towel?
No, I'm good. Okay. I got it all. I'm good. I'm dripping. Dripping.
Funny. Oh, easy. It was, I put some volume conditioners in there, mm-hmm. some other conditioners to kind of bring your curl back in because it's not as straight now.
Yeah.
It's more curly.
Yeah, because all that's hard, it's been lush.
Yeah.
Straighter.
Yeah, so we're going to definitely bring out your natural curl even more. This is conditioner, of course, I got to rinse it all out.
Yeah.
I'm going to put one of our top selling gels in there called Quench, but it's not going to dry and make your hair crunchy.
Yeah.
You know, it'll make it feel soft, and I'm going to use styling foam in there and a leave-in detangler spray, and that should do it for you. It should make your hair look really, really nice. You only use it mainly when you're washing it.
Okay.
It gives you a nice sheen. And the way you put it on is very important. You will put the most on there after you shampoo it. Once you get it hydrated, it just takes a little bit in the mornings. I would recommend you sleep with a satin bonnet to kind of keep the moisture in your hair and also protect your pillow from any product.
Oh
yeah.
My goodness.
I know, right? When you shampoo your hair, I would definitely do it on a day that you know you're going to sit around the house for a while.
Mm-hmm.
Unless you got a dryer you can get up under, but it has to be a cool dryer, not a hot dryer.
Okay.
But in the summertime, oh, you're going to love it because you just wash and go out the house and let it dry natural.
This song.
That's your song.
Yes, I haven't heard this in a long time.
Alex makes me sick.
And I've been singing everything.
Mm-hmm. See, that's how I know when she beat me, when people be bobbing their heads and singing. She got me. She got me this Saturday. That's all right. We battle all the time. We're going to go under a cool dryer, and as it starts drying, I'm going to lift it up.
Okay.
Come on over here.
This is the leave-in conditioner, a little bit of the Quench, and a foam product to, you know, get the curls popping, so be sure to follow those steps: a leave-in conditioner, the Quench gel, and a foam.
That you had, you could, you.
And yeah, you guys be sure to check out Rodney L. Barnes Hair Salon. Be sure to check him out, get you right, get curls popping. So definitely check him out. He'll get you right, whatever you need. All right, key tip of the day. Be sure when you want to rock a haircut like this, do not comb your hair. You want to do everything with your fingers. Detangle, add the product, work from the inside out. Remember, tip of the day, do not comb out this curl pattern. Let it flourish.
One eternity later.
Voila.
Here we go. All right, so here we have Rodney, the owner of Rodney L. Barnes Hair Salon. So be sure to come check him out, get you out with the cuts. Anything else you want to add to it?
I really appreciate you guys tuning in. Look forward to seeing you next time. And I had a fantastic model. She's very beautiful and very talented.
All right, bye-bye, thank you.
You want to get it. This is the steps that we went through. You got your shampoo. You just shampoo it one good time in the shower. You got your conditioner. You put a small amount of conditioner in there, and it will seal the cuticle and make the hair really smooth. Same thing here. After you rinse your conditioner out, you use this leave-in detangler. Then after that, you massage that in. Then you're using the Quench, and then the foam, and then you're getting under a cool dryer or letting it dry natural. those are steps that we went through today, and that's what I would recommend for home maintenance. I recommend you maybe shampoo your hair once a week and just follow those simple steps. I told her Colgate, baby, gotta keep your teeth straight. Ooh.